It just got to a point where I broke.
I couldn't cope with life. It was just too brutal.
The suicidal thoughts stemmed from depression and anxiety.
You just get overwhelmed and you just want to stop.
Got to a point where I just thought there was no other option and no hope.
I would be like, why? Why is this happening to me? Why am I having these thoughts?